should be running better than ever. If that car was a woman, I'd guess her. Now that's a custom job. Hairpin turns are gonna be F-U-N.